This video is going to show you how to grease the low unit on a XD Gator Tail. These are items you're going to need to get the job done. Before reinstalling the drain screw, it is okay to start the engine, put it in gear, make sure that everything's clear of the propeller, and let it run for a minute or so to get the excess grease out before you reinstall the drain plug. Make sure to use our recommended grease, and we do have it available in the online store.